The Beijing Winter Olympics will coincide with the Chinese Lunar New Year. The local celebrations here in the Yanqing District of Beijing are rich with culture and tradition for the Spring Festival. There are a variety of folk and dance performances like drums, rolling boat dances, lion dances, yanko dances, and stilts. By far the most spectacular performance is known as dachihua, or iron fireworks. Dating back over 1,000 years, iron fireworks were originally held by folk artisans honoring the Taoist ancestors. It has evolved into a celebration associated with the Lunar New Year. Descendants of the iron fireworks tradition start by preparing large melting pots. They will use these pots to melt down blocks of iron. Everything must be perfect as sunset approaches. The performance is seen as a great honor for those involved, and evidence of past celebrations can be seen right on the walls. As the sun sets over the Great Wall, anticipation builds. Wearing special protective clothing, skilled performance artists toss the molten iron into the air. The large arcs creates a cascade of brilliant sparks. An eruption of 10,000 flowers against the backdrop of the Great Wall is truly a once-in-a-lifetime experience.